Welcome to the beginner's guide. Today we shall discuss about the seven wonders of the world. These are the wonders of the modern world. Number 1. The Great Wall of China, which was built in the year around 700 BC. The Great Wall of China is a collective name given to a series of fortification system built across the borders of the country. The purpose of the Great Wall was to protect as well as mark the territories of the Chinese states and empires. The most part of the wall was built in 7th century BC, whereas well-known sections are built by Ming Dynasty. Although it is called as wall, it provides walk through the wall and has great scenic view. It attracts large number of tourists every year. Number 2. Petra, Man Gornoret, Jordan. It is constructed in the year 312 BC. Petra is a Nabatean caravan city situated between the Red Sea and the Dead Sea. Petra is half-built and half-carved into the rock and is surrounded by mountains riddled with passages and gorges. One of the world's most famous archaeological sites where ancient Eastern tradition blend with Hellenistic architecture. Petra was a lost city for around 5 centuries and it was rediscovered by Swiss explorer called John Ludwig Bocquart in 1812. Number 3. Taj Mahal, situated in Agra, India, constructed in the year 1632 to 1648 AD. Taj Mahal is an immense mausoleum built with an ivory white marble and precious stones. Commissioned by Mughal Emperor Shah Jahan in the year 1632 as a testament of love for his departed wife Mumtaz Mahal. Taj Mahal is renowned all over the world as the symbol of eternal love. Number 4. Machu Picchu, located in Cusco region, Peru. It is built in the year 1438 AD. Machu Picchu is an icon of Inca civilization built with polished dry stone walls. City was constructed around the year 1450 and then abandoned a century later at the time of the Spanish conquest. Lost city of Incas was brought to international attention in 1911 by American historian Hiram Bingham. Number 5. Christ the Redeemer, Mount Carcavado, Rio de Janeiro, Brazil. It is constructed in the year 1926 to 1931 AD. It is an Art Deco statue of Jesus Christ made of reinforced concrete and soapstone. Statue is 98 feet tall and it is at the summit of the Mount Carcavado. The statue was created by French sculptor Paul Landowski and built by Brazilian engineer Heitor da Silva Costa in collaboration with French engineer Albert Cocotte. The statue of Christ the Redeemer with open arms is a symbol of peace. Number 6. Chichen Itza. It is located in Yucatan, Mexico. It is built in the year 5th century to 13th century AD. Chichen Itza was one of the largest Maya cities. Important archaeological vestige of Maya Toltec civilization, a vibrant cosmopolitan city filled with monuments from various architecture influences. Chichen Itza is home to a number of architectural and natural wonders including El Castillo, the Great Wall Court, the Temple of Warriors, the Sacred Synod, and more. Number 7. The Colosseum. It is located in Rome, Italy. It is built in the year 70 AD. The Colosseum is an oval-shaped amphitheater located in the center of the Rome city. It is one of the largest amphitheater that can accommodate up to 80,000 audience. Built with concrete and sand, its construction began under Emperor Vespasian in AD 72 and it was completed by his successor Titus in 88 AD. The Colosseum was used as an entertainment venue, hosting gladiator fights, animal ants, even mock naval battles. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned for more videos. Please like, share and subscribe. Thank you.